بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله سبحان الله. You know, one thing that I've learned about being in Medina is that praying in the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم masjid, his masjid. Listen, every single salah that we do, every single salah we have to pray salatul janaza. Every salah, fajr, dhuhr, asr, maghrib, isha, every single one of them. And it's not just like one dead body. It could be two, three, four. We saw like four of them pass by us. Allahu Akbar, wallahi. You know what it shows us? What I've learned praying in the Prophet's masjid, how short this dunya is. If you're praying salatul janaza, funeral prayer, for every single salawat, that shows you that this dunya is really short. It's nothing. It's a constant reminder for you that kullu nafsin da'iqatul maut, every single soul with its death. You that's praying, one day it'll be you. You that's praying for someone that's dead, one day it'll be your turn. Allahu Akbar. Let's not forget about death. May Allah Azza wa Jal make you and I die upon tawheed, upon the oneness of Allah, that Allah alone deserves to be worshipped. Subhanallah. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah to be here.